Hello, hello, hello. Hey, it's Chad here. Hey, just a video on my new utility patch. My utility patch comes with, let's see, 7, 8, 9, 10. Comes with 10 different effects that you can place into your path. It's not really a patch that is designed to be played. It's a patch that you can copy and paste different elements. So first off, the biggest part of the patch is the single coil to humbucker and the humbucker to single coil. So right now I am playing on my Variax, and I'm playing with a Strat model. And just standard, there's just nothing there but the amp. All right. And so we're in Strat model, and we're in the neck position. So I'm going to move it to snapshot 2, which will turn the single coil into a humbucker. Now, as with normal, a single coil is quieter than a humbucker, but I have made a volume compensated model, so it should drop in volume right now. And we should hear, it's basically volume compensated to be the same volume level as a single coil. All right. So a couple other features to this. Well, let's move on. Before I show you the other features, let's go ahead and show the humbucker to single coil. So let's go there. So now I'm using the stock pickups. And these are humbuckers. And now we will go to the standard version. You see the volume's a little lower. And then the volume compensated. So this brings it up to the level of a humbucker level, but still. Okay, so now to the other features of the patch. So let's just take it back to the standard humbucker pickup. I've got my Hollywood compressor. And here is what a Strat model sounds on that. All right. Then I have my kill switch, a momentary kill switch set up here. Always set it on a momentary switch. And that allows you to press a foot switch and get the momentary kill switch effect. Another feature is the wide field. So it's not really a delay in such an, you're not really hearing a delay, you're just hearing the wide. It gets nice and wide. And then the very subtle cave. I like the cave effect, but sometimes it gets a little unwieldy, and this is. There's a good pre-delay on there. Doesn't get in the way of your playing. All now both of them together, and you notice that I go around so that the delay doesn't get in the way. Sounds very big. Now I have a couple of EQs that I place at the end. This EQ is for the creamy mid-range. So you turn it on. Now that's so that you can get out in the mix a little bit. And instead of using a global EQ, you just place a parametric EQ at the end and you can get your same adjustments that you would in a global, but then it can be saved with per patch. So just to let you know, instead of when you're going to put patches out there for people, don't set your global EQ. Take the global EQ settings and transfer those directly into your parametric EQ. So you can use that cool little graphical thing to get it set and dialed in the way you want, and then you copy those numbers down, put it in a parametric EQ, and then you can put it right in your patch so that everybody has the same settings. And then the one final EQ, it's kind of adds that, gives you that tube amp kind of feel. Okay, there you go. That's my utility patch, and thank you everybody so much. Have a great day.